In this video, I'll be showing you how to use the other elements which are present on the Google site. If you have large text that is to be written on the web page, it is suggested that you use it as a collapsible text, because if the complete web page is occupied by a large amount of content, the user will need to scroll down to read it, which is very irritating. So in order to use collapsible text, click here and you can see that it has two parts. Here you can give a heading to the collapsible text, and in this edit text box you can type the text that is to be written. So I'm selecting the text again. Okay, so this is the text that I wish to display. I'm just giving an example, although this is very small text over here. So once it is created, you can see that only the title is appearing. The text that is written within is not appearing. In order to see that, you need to click on this particular arrow. So this is a very, very good way of representing a large text if it can be divided into different sections. The next thing is image carousel. Image carousel is a kind of a slideshow that is made up of several images. It is very beneficial to use this when you have many images that need to be displayed, and if you put them individually, it will occupy lots of space. So it is suggested that you make use of image carousel where you have plenty of images to be inserted on a web page. In order to use it, we can click on it and insert all the images that need to be displayed. So I click on this plus button and the upload image. Say these are the three images that I wish to insert. So I am selecting all three of them by clicking the shift button and pressing the open button here. So all three images will appear over here. And now I simply need to click on the insert button. So when I click in insert button, you can see that these three dots are indicating that it is a slideshow, and this will be functional when the website is published. So to see how the collapsible text and the image carousel look when they are published, I will go up and click on this preview button. So when you click the preview button, you can see that the collapsible text shows only the title, which was water, and you have a expand button on the right hand side. When you click here, it shows the text that was written beneath. So this helps in saving lots of space. Now we come to the image carousel that we made. We can see that we have the left and the right arrows over here. And you can go to the next image by clicking on the right arrow, and on the previous image by clicking on the left arrow. So this again helps in saving space when you have many images to be shown on the web page. You can click on this cross button to close the preview and come back to your Google site. Another features which are available on the Google sites are of inserting calendar, map, docs, slides, sheets, forms and charts. These are very easy to use, and I request the participants to try this on their own.